Throwback gang, welcome back to a brand new episode of Watchdogs. I know it's been a while. The videos are not going to be very consistently uploaded. I'm at a very, very hectic point in my life right now, so you guys are probably going to be getting one or two videos, at maximum three videos a week for the next couple of weeks. But once April ends, things should be back to regular scheduled programming, if I can put it that way. Anyway, in the previous episode, we infiltrated Rosie Fremont and we were able to get a back network into their system, which is always a plus. And now, I don't know what you're going to be doing, honestly speaking. Where are we going? We are going back. Oh, thank God I can fast travel. Awesome. Yeah, so if you're new here, please like, sub, turn on the bell notification so you never miss an upload from me. And yeah, let's see what's gonna happen. Grandma's bulldog. This should be. I don't know what this should be, honestly speaking. Alright, so we're supposed to connect to Rosie Fremont. Oh, never mind.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave. Typical.
You'll need to do better than that.
I need you.
I could use some help.
I need your help.
I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure.
Alright, let's make this
all
happen.
Alright, let's dive in and see what we can find. Sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to
bitch,
see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you? Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down! Get over there!
Alright.
That's some stuff.
Look at that. We got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
How much time do... Oh, 40 seconds. That should be a breeze. Yeah, total breeze.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking Deadsec, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. It ain't cold, yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking in that gun. They got bite to back up the ball.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
I admit nothing.
I don't need to have no fucking mask. Deadsec is a fad. I'm the damn future.
Wow, this guy's really full of himself.
Hey, you too.
stupid ass motherfucker. Why you fuck off the elevator?
Bitch, deeper. Come on.
Okay.
What the fuck are you looking at?
You know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about, you stupid ass motherfucker.
You're killing me, man.
Oh, okay. That was very disconcerting. Alright, we are back. Like we never left. Oh no 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 no. Okay. That should look that way. That should look that way. Open that. Moving. And we are in.
Fuck. Oh, you ain't shit, motherfucker. I'll beat you with a hard trigger.
Wait,
shit.
Wait, yeah, shit. Yeah, I got you right here, though. I got you right here, though.
See that part there?
Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Don't worry about that. Get more on top of it.
Oh man, so many hacking, so many hacking. Okay, that goes there. Okay, I'm gonna have to move this around. Okay. You're gonna have to go there. Then you're gonna have to go here. No, you're gonna have to go there. Why do I feel like... Oh, never mind. I was doing it the wrong way. There we are.
We really lived here?
And died here.
Wow.
Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I do, and you can do what I can do, take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Okay, why not? You buy a second one.
Thank you, everybody.
There we go.
What?
What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some?
No, thanks.
Because all I got is mine. Everything else over here is yours. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Come on, take us to where we wanna go.
I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this?
There.
Here.
The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit.
Oh, here he is.
Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nah, you don't know what I'm saying, man.
Listen,
you don't.
It cost me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Quinn!
I've got put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find your store on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rack.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Alright.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Oh no, I don't like such guys.
Weasel!
Jeez. God damn. What?
Anything else?
Man, dude's intimidating. Well, I'm done with this.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Oh, that's dirty. Alright, we're done with Grandma's Bulldog, one of the easiest missions in the game. Okay, how do we get out of here? Wow, I can actually hack this. Sweet. Let's see what's in the tube. Wait, is he chopping off somebody's arm? Oh my goodness, he is. Wait, this is a cooker.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien.
Wow.
I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Okay, the next mission has already popped up, so let's watch one of these leaks and move on. Is this an automatic vacuum cleaner?
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rosie Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Yeah, it was.
Aiden.
Hey.
Hey,
getting
baby
close.
Girl.
You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
I know, right?
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
That's why you shouldn't believe.
Sister be cutting me a little slack?
Yeah.
Really? Right. Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Yes.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw. Have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
Yeah, we are sensitive.
Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids.
Aw.
I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Come on, I was really enjoying the saucy banter between... Oh, great. I can't fast travel here. I was really enjoying the saucy banter between the two of them. Anyway, let's go meet... Well, let's go see what Not A Job For Tyrone is specifically. Whoa. Almost drove myself into the ocean. I'm not even sure if you can swim, to be honest. Anyway, time to move. Alright, let's move it up. Really don't like these travels, man. They're the worst. The absolute worst. I will be doing another live stream of Watchdogs, but that will also come on Saturday. Today's feed is coming out on Thursday, so this week will only unfortunately have only two videos, but that's still fine.
The blackout of 2003 was a
war. As I said, and for this month of April is probably going to be demilitarized zone. Most 2 to 3 videos
died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOsS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Alright, here we are. We're back at the woods. Back at the woods. The woods. The woods. I'm never so sure how to pronounce that word. I'm gonna take a minute pit stop. Nah, it's not worth it. Oh man, this truck behaves, man. It really has good traction though, so that's a surprise. Alright, Not A Job For Tyrone.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
How did he know where he lives exactly? Kinda weird, and honestly speaking, kind of stupid. Never look nice like a clown with a knife. Haters turn to memories, money to infinity. I'm
willing to die, that means I'll kill my enemies. Got no time for the bitch. Wait a minute. You're worked up over some test you took on the internet? Oh man, it wasn't just any sort of test. It was the test to see if you're a psychopath. So what did this test say? That's what I'm trying to tell you. It says I have a high probability of being a psychopath, or at least having a personality disorder. Well, what was on the test? Just a bunch of questions like, do you feel bad when you take advantage of someone to get ahead? What kind of stupid-ass question is that? Only a pussy would say yes to that.
Chicago, stand up. Put your hands up. If them fools coming through, then you better man up.
It's not like the way it was. Yeah, it's stage 4 or whatever. What does that
okay,
mean?
I can't find this place.
Shit. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do without him. Shit, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, thank you, game, for showing me where it is.
Forget about the boys with the
dude. You literally showed me where it was. Why did you take it away? Oh, thank God, found it. Alright, oh, sure, why? Why not? I'm guessing that goes there. I'm guessing that also goes there. Okay, we need to unlock this, so I'm gonna do that. Okay, now we need the one that goes below. Alright.
You can't just take me to the swap meet. Now what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma, I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell
me? It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Oh my goodness. Oh good.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Must be nice having a rich, powerful. Yeah, not rich, powerful, but trust me.
Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house.
Wait, how am I losing the target?
You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I want to be a shot caller, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I try your ass wherever you want to go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, true, but that's why I want to keep you where you are. Listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down.
Wow. Everything is locked down, man.
So what are we, babysitters?
No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared?
Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself.
I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fan paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
Oh, man.
What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
So third time's the charm, am I right?
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here.
Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
That was the charm, right?
They gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Special law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
You gotta love it. You gotta love it.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice?
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good, because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
I don't even know how these guys are seeing. It's impossible.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
How am I losing the target? I can see them right here.
Aight. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
Aight. I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
Wow.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, fam. I won't talk. You know I ain't no damn snitch. Look, man.
What the fuck?
Ooh, man, that was too close.
Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Who is this?
The guy
guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This ain't right.
Okay, how can I even get him out of here?
Move it.
Okay. I don't want to die, man. Ain't going out like this.
Oh, he's got. No, he's not. Wow.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Although I think I already put him in a worse position than he needs to be. Okay. Yeah, this guy is screwed. Which means I'm screwed. Because we need him alive. Actually worked.
Ain't going out like this.
This is the most frustrating thing I've ever seen. Okay, I need to see if this guy is looking this way.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Alright, so far so good. So far so good. I still don't know what I'm supposed to do, to be honest.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
No, you're not.
I don't wanna die, man.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. Moving. man.
Okay, move. Move.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Do these people even move though? Oh my god, that actually worked.
Talk.
Look, Iraq is sending Bedbug to the bricks to take him out, Joe. Look, it's a fucking death sentence. Look, here have some of his toughest dudes on there, I'm telling you.
Iraq's put a kill order on Bedbug?
Yeah, man.
Wow.
If he can't prove himself, he's fucking dead. You saw Bug, man. Come on, man. He ain't got no fucking chance. I was trying to warn his stupid ass.
Where is this place?
Sienna Brick Factory. The Bricks.
Now you do what you said. You take that 500 and you get out of town. Talk to nobody.
Look, that's nothing. I got you.
This is bad. If Bedbug's killed, I lose my way into Rosie Fremont.
Oh man. Wow. And nobody was shot.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, show he's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
All right. Waiting for the next mission to load. Waiting for the next mission to load. That's our stuff. Or I could, you know, fast travel and then move there.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Let's do this, shall we?
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
mine.
These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. But it just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh?
Jody's the best.
They're sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Oh, Jordy's the best. He is the best. Just so you guys know, I do not condone such acts against anyone. No, we're not trying to get a gun. That happened, so not my fault. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah. A probable parking spot, so I'm gonna never mind, sorry, that's what I was supposed to do. Another probable parking spot, so that's good. I don't want to. Okay, I'm gonna put one there.
Iraq's got the bees split into two groups. We're the ones out running this shit, and we only got two ways out. In the box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor.
Okay, so the thing that I'm trying to avoid is
about what happens to any of us.
You are what's it called, your profiler will still give you hints on where you're supposed to put everything, because the moment you open that, okay, I'm gonna throw a proximity IED there and not go anywhere near it. Oh man, okay, we're gonna put another proximity one there and not go anywhere near it. So again, this security thing, what it does is once you open the security to plan, you're going to get like a few minutes to do it. That's why I'm doing it beforehand, and I believe I've done everything that I can, so I'm now going to check.
You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Okay, I think that's enough. Now we need to go hide. As you can see, now we have 2 minutes. Now, doing this in 2 minutes, it's not the most difficult thing in the world. But it's also not the... Oh no, that's a proximity one. I don't want to be anywhere near proximity one. Those things just go off without warning. Alright. Or can I... No, oh yeah, this is much better. This is way better. Okay, I'm gonna have to look for...
Still have time.
Camera, thank you. Now we are going to keep ourselves hidden in the crane. And we are going to work the cameras as much as possible. Once the time ends, that is so. Again, the crane is one of the best places to hide. And if you ever find yourself in trouble, you just move it from the camera. You just move the crane somewhere else. So the IEDs won't have, you know, the bomb icon. So.
More tire tracks. The car's coming from both ends.
So this is going to be fun. So then we move the shallow lands. A young dude, you're rocking the go to low goose. Only way I begin to GO was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fan. How did this guy survive? Making my way on fire skate. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on board board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna tech now. Bam! Move from the gate now. Cash rules everything around me. Awesome. Another one gone. Dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get
A man with a dream with plans to make cream fail. I went to jail at the age of 13, a young buck selling drugs and such. Who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. To poor ladies, so now I face incarceration.
I really want to get this enforcer down.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world, no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I told you smoke steps. I guess that's the time when I'm not the best.
I need the enforcer to come through here.
And I ask, what's the right? What did you give up to us? Explain, working hard may help you maintain. To learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, throw up cops and crack rocks and spray shots. All on the block stays hot. Leave it up to me while I'm
come on, dude, you can do it.
Kick the truth to the young black youth. Shorty's running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer.
Come on, over here, over here.
What I'm kicking in his ear.
Come on. Come on.
The blood, the life is hectic.
Dude, just stand right.
Everything around me. The money, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around
me.
Cream, get the money, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything.
We might have a chance, boys.
Get the money, dollar bill, yo.
On the crime side, the New York Times
three,
side.
Staying two, alive was no job. One and bye. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank God.
Low goose, only way I begin to G.O.
I was about to lose.
And let's start it like this, son.
Where the fuck
with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking booze right at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way all five skating. No question, I was speed.
No, man, we gonna need help, man.
No question, I will flow off and try to get the door off. Sticking up right now. My life got no better. Same damn long sweater. Time to go. Shaped like leather. Figured out I went the wrong rap. So I got with a stick tight clip and went all out. Catching keys from four C's. Rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna take now. Bam! From the gate now.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, yo.
It's been 22 long, hard years. I'm still struggling. I'm bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I'm being back to safe for the streets. To stay awake to the ways of the world.
Again, just move the cream.
As a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I told you smoke steps. I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed. And I ask, what's your work?
Gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way all five skates.
Wait, we still have a bomb that did not go off. That sucks.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Okay, that's less than ideal. Sorry. Ah, come on, man. What a save. Okay. That was less than ideal. Can I just fast travel to where I live? Literally next to where we are. Ah, bloody hell. Okay, let's just drive there then. The greatest of all time. I am the greatest of all time. Squeezed through. Oh yeah, put me in a racing car. Give me a racing seat. Oh man, you guys, give me a racing seat. Oh my goodness, why am I not signed? Why am I not signed? At the very least, I should be a reserve driver. My goodness. Oh my goodness, I am the greatest driver of all time. Oh, look at that drift. Those hits were not my fault, they just drive well. Man, I should be a getaway driver as well, I mean, my goodness.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted.
What the hell? Okay. I admit I was too focused on enjoying being the greatest getaway driver of all time. So that's my fault. Okay, so he has two guards.
That ain't funny.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Yeah.
I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Can't listen to you.
Seen him go.
No, wait. Shit.
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq,
Clutch? No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Huh.
No, it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq. No.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rosie Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
I know, right?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Well, there we go. So, I'll catch you all guys in the next episode. So stay safe, be smart, be kind, tell somebody you love them today. See you next time. Bye, guys.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IRX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Coming.